It's kind of toasty. All right, you're leading the way. Yeah, we can go right first and see what it's like because we've already been left all the way. Excuse me. It is? Nice. Are you able to switch your gears before you get on the hills? Try out all your gears while we're on the flat. That way you know if they work or not before you actually need them. Let's see, maybe it's not close to bikes. Excuse me. I guess it is closed off. Construction traffic only, okay. So I guess they must have had a fire and they have to...
Oh,
they specifically said it's closed to bicycles too.
I can see somewhere.
So, because of your construction?
Yeah.
Not a bad idea. I can be your helper. The construction helper. Yeah, I want to get you some riding gloves so if you fall, you don't hurt your hands. My bike makes a lot of squeaky noise. I thought I fixed it earlier, but apparently I didn't. I know, yours sounds really good. I know, because you got a sale, right? Because you're an REI member? It's quite a deal. Good work. I'm right behind you. We're gonna get in the hills pretty soon here. Green. You want me to hold it for you? You want to stop so you can do it? Here, let's pull over so we don't get in a... Did you get it?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, I was just starting the tracking.
Yeah, I started it. We've already gone 1.3 miles.
I just put out my Strava app too.
Okay, nice. Keep track of it. Watch out, car up. Make sure to remember to stay to the right, Boo Bear. Especially on blind curves and stuff. There's a smiley. Was it on a shrub?
Mm-hmm.
I think I know which ones you're talking about.
Yeah,
they're in these little clusters.
Yeah.
Yeah. I call them, what do I call them? I have a name, it's not their real name. I'll think of it. I'll let you know.
I also saw like some green sort of vegetable.
Squeaky's getting old. Oh well. Hey, your bike sounds really good. Squeaky?
Yeah, I'm already doing the workout.
Well, we can take, we don't have to go all the way to Buescher. We can turn around whenever.
Okay, right now.
Huh? If you want. There's those flowers. Fresh.
Mm-hmm.
Got some yellow flowers coming out here. Remember that field of yellow flowers we saw?
Cool.
And then?
Yeah, it looks different, like sunnier.
Yeah. It's more vibrant. Is there a big bird on top of that pole over there? See the tower? Kind of on the closest. Maybe not, maybe. No, it's not. Yeah, everything's much more vivid.
So yeah, when you fix these, it's actually the only thing he thought it was loose. There was like a screw that was loose that was messing it up.
Oh wow, that's not good. Glad we found got you. Glad you got it fixed.
Glad it was that easy.
Yeah. work off those chicken fingers. I gotta work off two hamburgers.
Do you
back. There's a car behind us. Just keep going. Stay to the right. You gotta be back. Yeah, you did a long run today too.
I know. My legs feel a little bit.
Yeah. Might not be able to go. Might not be able to go as far.
You're not tired?
I'm definitely tired, man.
Huh?
I'm definitely tired.
Oh, I'm proud of myself making the first hill.
You made it. You'll have to see if you were faster this time. Probably. Because last time you walked.
Yep. Yeah, I don't know if I walked that one.
Yeah. I'm getting passed by a girl. I'm just kidding. Watch out for the cow guard. You got it. There you go. Well, I'm pretty good at hills, so you're just in general, like, because I live near hills. There you go.
What did you say?
Because I live near hills. So I spend a lot of time riding at hills, so
yeah.
I'm better at hills than most people. I want to take you running in some hills just for practice this week or maybe next or whenever. Just get you some training, you know, some experience. Do it easy. Probably won't see a rainbow today.
No.
Gar. Yeah, at least. That was a good rainbow too.
I'm excited for our way back to it. Should be getting cooler.
Yeah. And I have plenty of water, so if you need any extra water, just let me know. You'll sleep well tonight.
You want to?
I brought sunscreen too.
Do you ever want to do that? Run 10 miles and then go do a 20 mile bike ride?
Yeah. Well, I haven't done 20 miles yet, so. You can't count it. Can't count it till it's done.
That's right. We've done, I think, 3 and saw the sign.
Yeah, total, according to the watch, is 4.3, yeah.
Wow.
Because we did a little bit.
Oh, actually, that's right. We started a little further out.
Yeah.
Oh, we're going to have to stop at the point this time.
Which point?
Where we parked.
Oh, yeah, yeah. The overlook with the cows. Go check on the cows.
We have to take a picture.
Oh, yeah, yeah. The one thing that is nice about this road is even though it's hilly, it's very smooth, most of it. There aren't really any bumps or potholes. There are a few, but...
A few people today, but...
Yeah.
It's pretty good, you're right. I didn't think about that.
What?
It's we started low, and it wasn't that pretty.
Yeah.
It's gone a lot prettier as we've gone up.
Yeah.
But last time, the kind of started high. So I don't think I, appreciated the change as much. Maybe yeah. I didn't notice it on the way back for whatever reason.
Well, it's kind of wet. On the way back. Last time we rode all the way to the park station.
Yep.
So that added a little bit. We kind of started a little bit farther in. Not too much.
This time?
Yeah, this time. Maybe like a quarter of a mile.
Yeah.
We'll have to stop at the overlook too on this one, maybe if we want to. I don't think the sun will be setting yet, so won't be that picturesque, but
wow, this is pretty.
It is pretty. I think all the trees are having to grow back. Thank you. see the moon. You're doing great, Jacqueline. There you go. You're strong.
What?
You're strong. I think that's our last major hill till the end. Oh, there's a car behind you. Stay to the right. Stay to the right.
Where is it?
There's a car behind you. Stay to the right, is what I say. Watch out, there's some gravel. Still back there. because of so much sun, that might be why it feels harder.
Yeah.
Plus, so I think, I'm not sure you went for a long run the last time.
Yeah. I think like.
I don't remember. Okay. I'll see you at the lookout. Or the overlook. I think we're getting close.
Running a little faster than normal.
Yeah, I think we are. Oh, I guess that wasn't our last hill. Now we got lucky, this is a nice road.
Yeah. How do you feel? Do you feel like it's harder than last time?
Yeah, I think it's gonna be harder on the way back because we'll be a little bit more tired. I think some of those hills are gonna feel a little bit more difficult, but
yeah.
I mean, you're staying pretty strong, so. And we can take them more relaxed and be slower on the flat and just recover more.
Okay. So,
I think it's the heat and you went for a longer run this morning. Probably. And I was hard on you earlier. The skunk. There's gonna be a car behind us, so just stay to the right if you can. He's gone. Definitely getting the hills in. Thank you. The pine trees are taller here. They must not have burned. There's a car coming up. I'll let you go first. Okay.
Yeah, it's the heat.
It's the heat, yeah. We'll be in some shade in a second. Looks like there's a lot of trails here. I keep seeing all these trail signs. Okay, thank you. I brought sunscreen. I should have asked if you wanted some. It's a little late now.
Do you have to take your backpack?
No, unfortunately not.
I found some before we left.
Okay, good. I think it's just right up here on the right. This is like a little U, and I think we're going to be right there. Halfway. It's a mountain bike. Cows are still there.
They're still there?
They're still there. So stay to the right. O-line, Boo Bear, come over here. Let's see here. There's a restroom right here. Over here.